Concerning option contract specifications, the following details must be noted. With listed options, it is the trading venue, in this case Euronext, to decide on the contract specifications, whereas with over-the-counter trading, the specifications of the option contract are tailored by the counterparties. The premium of the option is not considered a contract specification. Moreover, the contract specifications define the product, while the price or value of the agreement is based thereon. Hence, the specifications should be defined first, else one cannot consider pricing. Only once the specs are clear, a value assessment or price calculation can be made on the basis thereof. All options with the same underlying value and listed at the same trading venue are called options of the same class. Call and put options with an identical underlying value, the same strike price, and a similar maturity belong to the same option series.